What?
I can't believe he's here.
Oh.
I'm sorry. Can we leave?
Leave?
Now, please.
I don't understand. Who are you looking at? What?
That guy I told you about, Carter. He just sat down at the bar. No, don't look. Jesus. He probably followed us here. Let's go, okay?
No, we're not gonna go. Listen, let me handle this, okay?
No. Please don't, Dave. I don't want you to antagonize him. Right, he's crazy.
I'm just gonna go over there and talk to him man to man. All right? That's it. It'll be that simple. Carter, right?
Do I know you?
Just want you to know that you're upset with the young lady over there. And your presence here isn't welcome.
Public place, man.
What are you doing, man? Huh? She doesn't want anything to do with you, okay? So maybe it's time you take the hint and move along.
Dave, is it? I know all about you. How much of a pussy you were for not stepping up. I think you got a second shot. I get it, you're threatened. Maybe I'm still in the picture.
Let me tell you something, man. You are so far out of the picture. It's not even funny.
Am I? At her. Yeah. Probably remembering the sex right now.
Hey, shut up!
You mess with her again. You even look at her again. I'm gonna wipe that smug look off your face. Permanently.